Hello and welcome to Wednesday stream. Here we are gonna have a go with Just Cause 4. I've only played Just Cause 3 in the though not on the channel. And well, picked this up yesterday. Hey Susie. But yeah, picked up Just Cause 4. Game where you, well, cause chaos to free things, so why not? This should be interesting.
Former agency operative Rico Rodriguez.
No small text.
Whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered them before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello.
Oh, the events of the previous games.
Though the agency had some involvement, and this is his handler, Tom Sheldon. We've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Spinoza. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
My Miguel Rodriguez? Mm. Huh. And?
And he's here, in Solis, now.
I mean, okay.
So, that's my father's super weapon.
Project the app.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist. Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions, Time to get some answers.
You can't do this alone. I have people who can help us.
Here, I've done this kind of thing before.
This is different.
I can handle some bad weather.
It's more than
you don't really need
weather,
a story for these games. It's just literally,
Mira,
here's a place, free it, and
sure. Just be ready. When I patch you into that console, you'll have to find Espinoza quickly. Answers my questions. We destroy Project the Appa. Plan.
Where? Buena suerte.
Big gun, grenade launcher.
Better be ready to talk.
I'm gonna change some settings.
Check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress from a safe distance.
The road is walled off.
Can you gate over it?
Okay, where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
That's a big tower.
Espinoza promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Project the Appa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before.
I'm not
getting up. Weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs, and they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough.
Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrols.
I see those outcroppings.
You're on the right track. Can you get across?
No sweat. Project the upper.
Rico, there's a console further up the structure. Not sure how
I'll figure it out.
Thank you.
Ugh. It's no melee attack. No. Ah, I'm back. Can't change weapon either. They say press. Oh, one to change weapon. You don't do that.
I'm at Project Iapa.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how you.
I'll figure it out.
Got no gun.
Use this vent to get me up there.
Find that console. You don't want to be out there when that case starts.
Almost there.
Come on. Oops, wrong button.
Okay, Mira, I found the console.
Patch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
Okay. Sorry, I'm really not certain what I...
Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
Trying, lady. Great full of weapons.
Well, the Black Hand never deploy unprepared.
Lot of Black Hand here.
I'm through security. Few more seconds and you'll be able to move, Rico. I'm looking for him.
Take your time.
Come on, where are they? Okay.
He's unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Señor Espinosa.
See. We might as well make sure.
See, Señor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Señor.
So, weather control? Come on, typical.
Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on sight. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
Go.
That woman with Rico at the airport. Is that who I think it was?
See.
Deal with that, please.
With pleasure.
No, don't go kill him. Well. Guess we know what odd we're doing for the game. Fight our way to the tower and take him out. I just wanted to go around making destruction.
Rico, this is Mira. Please respond.
Mira.
Come in, Rico. Please respond.
Mira.
Rico. Ay, Dios mío, you're alive. I lost your GPS.
See, my grappling hook's broken.
Oh, no.
My wingsuit. Parachute.
Great, everything.
Maybe a few ribs. I'll need to make repairs.
I have tools at El Abismo. What's your location?
Forest? I don't know.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Hope it works.
Got it. I'll see you soon.
So, we're equipmentless.
Shit.
Yeah. I wanted to... Why do we have to lose everything?
Having my grappling hook is like missing a limb. El abismo.
Just back off, okay?
Just follow the path, senor.
Yeah, I'm through then.
Oh, pendejo.
That looks like the place. Never seen anything just like Yabo before. Mira, might be right.
Take the trash with us. And welcome back, Susie.
Mira, I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute.
And here. That's a long way down.
Shit.
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine. Black and chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his black hand.
Find him. Mac, come on, let me up. Who builds this sort of place? Hey, Joe. Yeah, pretty much. Ugh.
You look awful. Agua?
Black Hand are casing the village. Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
Yeah. Tools? Gracias.
Susie's drunk, I think.
I don't think I could take Project Diapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen. Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I am Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation. Every home will be searched. Every citizen's identity will be checked. And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You. Luis. Where is Mira?
Oh boy.
Where? I have to stop this. Gabriela! Let him go, cousin.
God, what? They just... He's a bit of a wimp if he just falls down from a gentle bush.
You aren't a coward. Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become. You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together in prison. Load onto my chopper.
Jeez.
Mira!
Oh jeez, don't do this, guys.
Aye, freeze!
Yeah, come on, bad guys, they're gonna back up, usually. An over-the-top helicopter. Oh well.
We need Rick.
Ooh. Oh, well, I was gonna do that. Well, at least she tried saving her teammates. You know, that's better than nothing. So she's not that cold-hearted.
I think we just started a rebellion.
We didn't have to drag these people into this.
They are what we need to put down Project Diapa.
Well, they'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here. Abandoned.
Casquillos vacíos. You used to manufacture Black Hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. Sure for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
Well, come on. How are you anyway, Joe?
Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico. It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
At the factory?
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Hi, patch what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me, already done. You have an AR lens? Like, a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Ow!
Okay,
they didn't tell us how to land.
Listo, here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Barrels.
Bonks. Ah, okay. Yeah, it's fine, Joe.
Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off. And now I guess I shoot it in the guts.
One generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
Want to go?
I'm patched into the Black Hand comms, and they're on their way. Pick up the pace, hardware.
Here's the last one.
Come on.
Generators are all off.
And the doors just opened.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
Heading in.
Find the breakers and flip them.
Target's last known position was on site. Stand by.
Need to use my grappling hook.
Run. Not much, Joe. Just flipping more switches.
Here's the other one. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here. Just hit the master override.
Mira, we're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Okay, I've done that.
Rico, you should get back outside.
Think we have a base now. Yay. Wow, it's night time already.
You got us those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns the Silent. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal.
Yay, we get to make
you
chaos.
You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way. What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico. I will ready your eyeball with more information.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos.
As long as I get to blow things up, that's all I care. Ugh. I cannot read this small text. I want to find some stuff to blow up. Fudge.
Now you die with
I have no idea how this works. Come on. Come on. Well, clearly I'm not meant to be on that side, I think. Ow! Ow!
Fight for Solis!
Come back! We no longer have eyes on the hostile!
Acknowledge. Target is a large pre-established vision.
I really do not get some of this stuff. Meh. Man, that's just... I don't get some of this. Okay, so I died because I have no idea what I'm... I can't fly! Try another mission. I have no idea how this bit is. I don't get the chaos meter that well.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
See. Most of the stuff he recovered is standard black ammunition. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good, fine, Sargento. This could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Huh.
Are you adding that to your grappler? No, hold us.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Get Chimba!
Black Hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. Oh,
we need.
We're moving out!
Oh boy.
Let's get out of here. That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of La Vispa. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Okay? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
Hostile in our area of operation. Opening.
There we go.
On the road, Sorrento.
Because I think I could do it. I've always wanted to do something important.
He's complicated, Sorrento.
Listo, listo. Later.
Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevons.
Oh, what? I did not die. Come on, I put so many bullets into those there and... Yep, I guess that's right there, Joe.
This is what works for me, Sorrento. You find what works for you.
Bien, I guess.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them!
Fly, you fool!
AI, what you up to?
You got this, Rico? Listo. Lucan! Lucan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station! We talked about this.
No further contact. Our units, stay alert.
It was okay.
CC, we'll be waiting. We'll burn out.
Can't really say too much about it. That's funny when you can okay.
Look at all these. It's loco, no?
Keep going.
Real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are.
Drove up without me.
We're here, but extraction's not here yet. We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back.
Thank you.
almost here. I think that's it for the Black Hand.
You okay from here on out?
Sisi.
Alright.
I heard you. I'll work behind the lines, make sure the army stays stocked and safe. Gracias for the advice.
You mean army? You stick together.
Yeah. Hey, think I could call you to help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, Santo. Think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is, I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good! Listen, Doc. I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. We'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew near El Abismo. Kept asking her about you. But I mean, it sounds like she wants to help.
What the? No, the flight mechanisms are really not easy. Thank you. The flight mech. I do not get the flight. I have no idea what I'm doing. Hey, there we go. I think I've seen a way up to it.
another spy down for the count, Sargento.
Okay, so that's... I don't see anything else lurking. Right. Let's see what this mission's like then. Yeah, it doesn't feel quite as... I felt more comfortable with the previous game.
You must be Javi.
I am not. There's little time to explain. Javi said you would be able to bring him the equipment he needs. Did he? The Black Hand have confiscated his things over by the waterfall.
I just kind of want to run around blowing things up.
If you defeat them, you can take his equipment to him at the Tomb of Sumar.
Adios.
Okay, that's that done.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
Come on, round it. See what this is. I'm not feeling good.
Señor Rodriguez, this is Avi Huerta. I'm sorry we weren't able to meet.
This better be worth it, amigo.
It is. I promise you.
We've lost the target.
This is some place, Javi.
An aqueduct. At least 6 centuries old. And sealed off by the Black Hand since its discovery.
Uh-huh.
I promise I will explain everything. There's a map inside the plane. You can get my coordinates from there.
Oh no, flying.
Got your map. Where am I going?
I'd like to begin with where you're coming from. That aqueduct is hidden behind those doors for a reason. For years, I have gathered evidence that the indigenous peoples of Solis were more advanced than we've been told. The Espinosas didn't like anyone challenging their narrative. I was imprisoned, my wife won't speak to me, my reputation is ruined.
Your shady friends seem to think you are okay.
I made allies in prison. People who'd seen the cracks in the facade. Now they help me uncover the truth.
And what do you need me for?
I believe I have discovered the path to the tomb of Otorongo, last ruler of the pre-Espinosa people of Solis. According to the history books, Otorongo was executed for countless murders.
I think I'm getting the hang of this piloting now.
Complex and dangerous.
To who?
The Espinosas. Their monopoly. If this part of history is not true, what else might be false? Histories, criminal records, election results. Truth is a commodity to the wealthy. Dropping off plata and ka-ching, your lie becomes the law.
Oh boy, please don't tell me we're gonna land. We know how bad that goes for me.
Idea, Señor Rodriguez. Find me at the mouth of the cenote when you arrive.
The what?
Ah, a cave in the top of the mountain.
Taya's squad isn't going to help. Well, that would, I don't get how Tater Squad would help, Susie. Yep. That's gone and crashed somewhere. I don't. That's just nope. Me and.
Avi Huerta.
Did you bring what I asked?
See, your stash is safe for now. Want to put that gun down?
It's not a gun, Señor Rodriguez. It's a relic.
Yeah, that guy's stash is safe, but not his little, microlight.
So
that thing's
got. You going to hit
that thing's
that?
Gone.
Hit you.
Forever.
I was gonna run away with it. To protect it. It's very precious.
See, the Black Hand were very interested in your collection.
Yes, well, the truth is a very powerful weapon.
It's sort of tie I think you'd wear, Susie.
And you really think what you find in Otorongo's tomb can help you take down Espinosa? take down.
Thai police. Nah, Suzy, no, it's not for Thailand.
Discredit.
I would not do that.
Most definitely.
Yeah, it is your thing, Suzy.
And this is Otorongo's tomb. Oh, hardly.
It's got red on it.
This is merely the tomb of his servant, Sumak. But I've been unable to proceed further without my retract motor. Did you bring it? I see. Bueno. Let's begin.
That object is why we need the retract motor, Rico. I believe it is connected to underground machinery.
That sounded like something.
I see it. A giant head. Rico, follow it.
I can tell what kind of day this is going to be.
The fudge?
Something happened. A door opened up.
It must be the vault where Sumak sleeps eternal. Rico, please.
There's a human skull with a candle inside.
Light it and be ready for anything.
Well, this is dark.
There's text on the wall. I'm buried. Only 5 beds remain. That mean anything to you?
No. It sounds like a single line from a longer text. There must be more.
If it's gonna screw over Espinosa, count me in.
Bueno. Others close to Otorongo will likely have the other lines. The tombs of his family, his advisors.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Oh boy. Now, no, I want to latch onto that plane.
Get out of here. Black hand only.
We're at it again. Put some plague. That's funny. Oh, that's just something I broke. Ow! That wasn't meant to happen. I kept the wreckage fly away. Yep. Oh, it didn't quite fall off the edge. There we go. Okay, Come on. That thing.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Oh. What else can we make fly? Nothing else around here to break, I think. Oh, hello. This way, I'd say, Susie. Oh. Hold on. There's a cow. Cow can fly. Can we not lift this plane off the ground? Yes. Off you go, cow. Oh, look at the jet. Ha Oh, now it blows up.
Someone is transporting a false artifact in a vehicle nearby. Get rid of the vehicle if you would.
Right. This makes dealing with them much easier. Bye-bye. That's them deaded. Come on.
We could have something here. Moving it.
Just gonna clear up the mess. Thank you.
Black Ant took control of the plant at Mura Fortaleza to power the construction of Yapa. Tons of outages ever since. And we've got a good idea how to jam up the works and bring the power back to the people who pay for it.
Man, flying is really difficult. Where did that thing go? I'm having trouble seeing anything now.
Thank you.
I'm at the dam.
The floodgates have been sealed shut since El Abismo. They're storing up their water, holding back a lot of energy. We think they may be trying to slow us down by rationing power in the region.
Whatever the reason, if they want the floodgates closed, we want them open.
Head to the power station at the center of the reservoir.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO. Hostile contact!
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Come on, man. I'm gonna play one out.
Elevator's out of order.
Carajo. Black Hand must keep it locked from somewhere else to prevent unauthorized access. Here, try this console.
Come on, daddy.
Mirrage, you fool!
Plugged in, Izzy.
Come on, come on.
Listo, elevator's open.
Stuck on the thing. Where I'm actually gonna call it tonight. Because, yeah, we're there. Yeah, I mean, flying controls are not my thing in any game, so, you know. Otherwise, yeah, thank you for joining it. Yeah, decent game. Hopefully, once through the. Maybe not necessarily as fun as 3, but still. Sorry, I'm still focusing there. Tomorrow is Wind Waker. So, yeah. Hit follow or subscribe, depending where you are. Yeah. Good night, everyone.